Hey guys, my name is Eric. I'm up to video log 1. And I have 23 days to call. Okay guys, the main thing I want to get done today is get a video done for the game, for part of the gaming channel. And also I like to do some other stuff or maybe around town. We might go to my grandma's pool and swim. And also we might go skateboarding, or maybe go bomb some hills. And I just really want to update you on what, I got some new wheels for my skateboard. I got, and bearings, I got new bones bearing. I got bones bearings and bones wheels. The bearings I got were the Bone Swiss 6 Spirit Ball bearings. The reason I got those, because the bearings are actually a little bit bigger, and I had the bones reds. And here's my old wheel compared to this wheel. Look how big it is compared to that wheel. Yeah, I needed a new wheel setup. So I just listen to these wheels. I can barely hear them. And these ones you can easily hear. Move around. And it sounded okay. I mean, you got pretty good speed and not pretty good momentum going on, but those are about 5 years old and they needed an upgrade. So I got that. Those two things for college. And I also got these new stickers, which I'm probably gonna apply probably right here. Right there, they'll look good. Right there somewhere. I did have went to the event at Vans and I got a t-shirt. I got the t-shirt for like, if you buy like so much money, you get a free custom t-shirt. It was like, I think it was strip the whatever. It was something event at Vans, and I got stickers, I got shoes, I got some shirts from there, and I got a free shirt when you do that. So it was a big event where you could make your own custom t-shirt, and I got those free stickers too. Yeah, so if you guys haven't seen my recent channel update, you should go see that because this is part of it. And I'm putting up vlog things up every day, and probably going to do some and gaming videos every day too. So yeah, I'm gonna get some breakfast and put these stickers on real quick. I'm hungry. I just woke up. So here's what I did, and that'll probably give me some grip when I do some airs, like maybe an indie grab or maybe a not toe grab, but maybe when I go for air and stuff, I can grab onto the sticker and help me grip, because every time, sometimes I grip to this and it slips out of my hand. So yeah, it's cool. Oh, and also another thing, I might be doing another channel, like another, gaming rig or setup tour again, because the last time you guys said the camera video or the quality wasn't as good, so I might not make another one. I also got an update on my MacBook. I got this cool carbon fiber skin from D-Brand, and I gotta say, it feels really cool. And also, I got the trackpad too, for the skin for the trackpad. So, you can still do Force Touch. This is the newer model. I can still do Force Touch and it still works, but you feel the carbon fiber instead. I like that feel because I'm not wearing down the aluminum or like scraping up the aluminum trackpad on it, so that'd be a lot better. So I'm gonna get breakfast now. Yes.
You do know that you don't have to do that.
What's that?
No. Yeah. You're picking this up. No. Whoa. And throw one back at him. You suck. You suck too. I'll get it. I'll get you when you least expect.
I'll get you when you're expecting it.
Now, not too many people realize this, but the White House is actually three buildings. There's the East Wing, where you guys came in. There's the West Wing, which has the overall executive offices of the president.
Got you.
And we're about to enter the residence, which is the...
Got you.
Okay, I've eaten breakfast and I'm ready to get started on the gaming video. I'm going to use this camera because this time has a very good quality video. And let's do this. Hey guys, my name is Anna, and today I thought about going back. Okay, you done? Hey guys, my name is Nano, and today I thought about playing some Ghost Recon. I knew you were gonna do it again! Stop! Let me do my thing, Leslie. You do your thing. No! Not here! Not here, Wes. Wes, stop! Go away! So I just got finished done with a gaming video, and it's rendering right now. It's probably around 27 minutes. So right now I'm just gonna let that render right now, and figure out what everyone's doing downstairs and plan on that. I don't know. I might do some skateboarding some later, maybe go swimming soon, so be sure to stay tuned to that and let that render. And if you guys, I do, the gaming video will be up tomorrow, and so does this vlog, so both will be up. So two videos a day. Try and do that, alright? So let's see what everyone's doing downstairs. Alright, I just checked with my dad, and right now, on Tuesday, we are getting new internet. So that'd be awesome. And I've been having some issues with the internet right now. In this current video I just made, there was a lot of lag and a lot of audio lag. And I know that's probably from my headset, but I'm pretty sure it's the internet. And we're probably getting a 3200 AC, which is pretty fast internet. And also we're getting Time Warner. We're cutting our AT&T U-verse, because the AT&T U-verse takes our internet too, and if we add on to that, it just takes a lot of internet, and the Wi-Fi router isn't really good. So here's where we're getting a router, and we're getting another router so we can do the house Wi-Fi, and also we're getting repeaters for the house so you can put them upstairs so we can get better Wi-Fi, the same amount of speed, because in my mom's room it's like super slow. It's not like 1 megabyte, like a download speed. It's very slow, so that's cool. My brother and them are going to go do soccer, but I really don't want to go because I just don't want to go. I might go outside and maybe do some skateboarding down the hills, real quick, just for fun, and take you with us, and also maybe around. In the afternoon, I'm gonna go see my grandma. She's right now in the hospital, and she's having some heart problems. So we're gonna go see her and check on her. And we might do something with grandpa later. So I'll kick you with us, and hopefully that won't be a too big issue if I film her. I doubt it, but it'd be fine. But right now I'm waiting on that to render, so I can not upload yet, but keep it there and upload it. Maybe this video and that video, probably around 8 o'clock when I'm done editing with you, because 8 o'clock is normally the end of my day, and I really don't do much around 8 o'clock. Except maybe watch some videos or do some stuff. So, right now it's 2:36. Right now I am probably just gonna go get some meat because I haven't eaten anything for about 4 hours. The only thing I've eaten is a croissant, so I might go get something to eat real quick. And let's go do that. Let's go do that. All right. Yeah, look at this. There's one more thing. I'm going to college, and my mom got me these weird little magnets. Let's open these and put them on here. Put you down.
Get a knife. Put you down. Stupid plastic. I hate plastic. Oh yeah, wow. That's awesome.
They all connected. They all connected when I just rolled it out. So they have like these little like faces on them,
and they're magnets, so I can like put notes on them or whatever. It would just, it probably, whenever I have, I think I have a metal bed at my dorm, so these can stick there and I can put notes on them. And all the text, all these text, like, people that text stuff out. So, yeah, it's fun. Put these on here for now. Yeah, my mom gave me this crate. She gave me this crate to put all my clothes in whenever I go. So, yeah, I gotta fill that up soon. And I just got, like, how many more days? Oh, yeah, I got.
Close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before?
cool down a little bit, and I just kind of want to show you guys what I do in Unity. I'm not gonna record it on my computer, but I'll just show you in this camera, just to show you what to do. I use Unity 5 and Unity 4. I kept it because some of my projects I have are in Unity, and I like to keep it that way because I don't want to upgrade the new one. Yeah, Unity 5, they have a different programmers out there. So let's jump in Unity 5 and show you what I've been doing. I've been working on this thing. It's called Snow Survival. And what I plan to do, it's like your truck just broke down in the middle of snow and you're trying to survive. And then there's some monsters and there's gonna be some other things going on trying to get you, so yeah. You're trying to survive. Where's my project? Hold on. Assets. There you go. Beta? No, it's not it. Hold on. It's having a problem. Oh, there it is. Okay, it's coming up. Alright, here it comes. Alright. Here is in wide angle view of what I see on my computer when I work on it. Okay, let me show you. This is my terrain over here. Terrain of it. How it works, and I'll put you near the I'll play it and show you guys how it sounds like. Playing. And the fog is default with Unity. You can put fog in here, but the truck isn't. I had to download that one. On the terrain, I can move around. I don't have any arms or stuff yet, but I'll get to that. Let's just walk around here. I don't have any animals yet or any other monsters right now, but I'll be putting them in very soon whenever I get time to code and get time to do like this stuff like I like to do. I just wanted to create a dark looking theme that looked really cool and scary. Yeah, scary. I might put this on maybe, I don't know, I might put this on iPhone, I don't know. But I like to do it, I like PC, because then I don't have to worry about all the touches I have to do and all the different configurations. I might put it on iOS just for fun, maybe, but I don't know. Yeah, it's pretty cool. I got everything working right now. But the fog, I'm just trying to do aesthetics and stuff, and trying to do aesthetics. Yeah, all the aesthetics and stuff, I'm keep trying to keep that, yeah, all that stuff that goes on in normal programming and game design. See, like that took me probably 3 hours to do. The terrain took me about 2 days to figure out like what I wanted to do, and it just takes time when you do stuff like this. I mean, I know videos like this, like videos take a long time editing and stuff, but game design and other things like take a lot of time, and that's what's cool about it. I mean, you're making something that you're very interested in, and you want to make it good. That's what I like about editing and like putting stuff together, and I like working with teams and stuff. I think it'd be really cool to get a team together and we work on one idea and we just separate our goals, and so, like someone does like coding or someone does the design like that. It'd be really cool to get into a team like that, and I might in college end up probably being in a team and we might be doing some type of stuff, because I have it on my MacBook and I have a program on MacBook, but I can also edit through my iPhone. Like play on it while I'm editing through the code. So yeah, so that's like what I like to do. Cool. I might just hang here for a little bit more. I don't know what I want to do. I like to go to the pool, but I don't know. I was having trouble with my GoPro case while I was going down the hills. Like, some reason, it kept fogging, and I found a crack in it. And I don't know if it's safe to put it in, put the camera in water. So, yeah, I don't know. I might have to get a new case for it, so. I'll probably go to maybe the park very soon, but I'm probably just going to hang here for a little bit. It's right now 4 o'clock, and it feels weird. Not going to work. I usually go to work around 1:30, and I don't get back home till like 10 or 11 o'clock at night, so this feels very weird not going to work and just hanging around the house sometimes, maybe, and working on videos like I usually do sometimes, but it just feels so weird not going to work. But I know that this is just for vacation, my time of like resting and trying to get ready for college. And I got some other stuff to do before I have to go. I have to take an English placement test online, and I got to do that with my mom soon. So yeah, but we might do something later this later in the afternoon. My dad probably will call me and tell me to come over there, come to where he is, and I'll take you with me just in case I see something interesting or I do something interesting. So, well, hi guys, I'm gonna end it here, and thank you guys for watching this video, and please sure to leave a like. And leave a comment down below on how this video did. And if you guys haven't subscribed to this YouTube channel, this is just a hobby I like to do. Gaming, skateboarding, all kinds of this hobby I like to do and like to continue in. And if you guys subscribe, that'd be great. So I'll see you guys in the next one.